25th of January, and it was a month after Christmas.